Hi, it's Joel. This is StoryPipe from Reuters. Kazakh border guards arrested a man trying to smuggle 500 parrots in his car from neighboring Uzbekistan, media reported on Tuesday. Border guards discovered a live cargo of 500 parrots in his car, Kazakhstan Today news agency quoted a KNB security service official as saying. It was unclear how the parrots fit into Kazakh man's Audi. Trade in wild parrots is banned around the world, according to the UN Convention on International Trade in Endangered Species of Wild Fauna and Flora. Yesterday, I test drove an Audi. I'm thinking about buying one. And, you know, I'm a big guy. I'm pretty tall. I'm about, 50 to 54 parrots. Apparently, he was caught because when he was crossing the border back from Uzbekistan into Kazakhstan, the border crossing guards asked him, "What was your business in Uzbekistan?" And 500 different voices said, "Visiting my mother."